This is a bit more complicated.
DPS Guardian build, I believe, here. Here it is. And we're going to be seeing that showcase of this build right now, guys. It is here. It is low APM condition firebrand, 19.66 APM, 33,000 DPS, Brazil. That is wild.
This build is seriously insane. Did you see the trait that he uses in the build description?
He uses the CC trait, right? Stoic Demeanor, I believe?
Yes.
To get mass value out of the Sanctuary. Yeah.
Yes, so good.
Yeah.
And he talks about you can hold down Torch 4 to where they all just cast at the same time.
Yeah.
You can burst all of your CCs together for break bars for extra burn. It's fucking big brain.
This is
700 IQ.
It is 700 IQ. And what I really like about this is there's so much room to use skills in an emergency, right? Because none of the tomes are being used here. Do you think spawn camping in Wolves are as good or bad, and why? You know, being only on the enemy's third court and they just keep dying when they get out of spawn. In general, it's probably not that good because it's going to just discourage people. You're better off kind of letting people get a few wins. I would say in terms of like the overall scene. But in terms of winning, yes, it's very good because if you can convince your opponents to not log on, it massively increases your win rate. Or very close to accomplishing goals. It just costs this player summoned Axe clones, right? They stay as Axe on staff. And this means that the player is then free to move over to staff and continue to do boon up time and damage from a high range, right? Like very easily with this very 1200 range staff, and also produce this boon up time with Alacrity and of course the Might from the Chaos Vortex there as well. And you can see the damage output, even going for this Alac setup, is vast.
3, 2, 1, go.
That's fucking gone. Let me get the hell out of there real quick.
Also, bird.
You're insane!
Only your team was here.
Controls.
Yeah, I got chills as well.
Oh, may ganda. Pulo ko sa apoy. Layo.
F4, ano? Mari. Pulo mo si tropa. Ay, dalawa to. Dalawa kayo
naman. Sinisisi ko yun. Sinisisi ko yun.
Ay, naku.
Nagpulagot ko yun.
Hindi siya nag-track agad.
Bad trip sa mace, nagpa-forward siya for some reason. Nagpa-forward. My bad rin. Nako.
Sabi ko, ang ina, nag-effort ako, hindi siya pumupunta. Tapos biglang nakita ko na patay na din ako.
So, oh my god.
Clip yun, clip.
Sige, baka laki.
First of all, Voldorn, okay, the GOE Guild, Rekinetics, Boven, Thor, Supun, Zionon, GOE twice more, Seiran, Lokogek, Jakzu, okay, or Jazaku, okay, Microhard, Angrax, ICP Dragon Slayer, NTICE, Jiwoon Rene, and RE Magic. Congratulations to all of our incredible winners. Well done. So,
Get this one to- Oh no, it's the base guardian! They're impossible to defeat! Are they though? I guess if it's a 3v1, then they're not impossible to defeat.
Okay.
¿Y por qué no? ¿Son buenchas?
Claro, nosotros no somos tóxicos. Nosotros no llevamos bien con la gente.
Claro.
Tú estás morfeando este, eh.
Tu core guard, pues está a tope resistiendo, eh.
Yo, pues, lo único que va a ver la pega un poco las stabs, pero...
Pero por el resto sabe quitear, que es lo que tiene que hacer un core guard. Quitear.
Madre, me está ahí ayudando todavía.
One left. Okay, good. Yeah, we have one kill. There we are. Oh, they might get Signet on this, actually. But the other one's going to die as well. Like the other god. Like Sky God. Get him. That should die. Good. Okay, good. And cleave that out. And we, yeah, now we have a proper snowball here. It'll be hot. They're going to get staggered here. Okay, we need to rally this, though. Oh, my god, boys.
What the fuck?
Boys, no. Phil just fed. It just, like, stood in the cleave and died. Gamers, that is fucking bad. Why would we feed there? Holy shit.
I think they coped and...